Once you have good thinking towards HSE, once you have good commitment towards HSE, everything will be under control. But still, this is lack of, and this will be. Not only this project, even though with myself, I have some also lack of. So I would like to share some points. If I am HSE and I am monitoring one activity, there is a one lifting, people are lifting the pipe or something else. There is a scaffold work. The people who are under me, they are erecting or dismantling or whatsoever. They are doing some work. My manager come to me, or Mr. Malik come to me. Okay, he asked me, Bhatti, what's going on here? I will just speak, sir. They are lifting one pipe or they are erecting scaffolding. Class. This is the thing which I will give answer to him. Right? But actually, what should be, yes sir, they are making scaffolding because this scaffolding requested by the electrical department, they have to work for cable tray, they have to install something equipment, we will make the scaffold 6 meters high and this activity will take 6 days and after we will remove it, blah blah blah, like more details, right? Same, if the people are, my people are lifting one pipe, spool to make the erection. Okay, what? Yes, sir, they are going to install one pipe here. Class, is it enough? From my point of view, it is not enough for me. And also for you, for my senior, for my manager. What should be, if I know that my people are working here, this pole they have to lift at 8 meter height, the length of this pipe is 8 meter, they will use 2 chamblers, 1 chamblers or 3 chamblers, and after 6 meter elevation, this pipe will be in angle. At that time, what the rigger is going to do it, they will remove the scap, they will remove the chamblers or they will install another chamblers, what they will do? All the thought scenario, if I know, then what I can get? I can get the risk evaluation. Maybe when I will talk to the supervisor, a lead man, he will tell me, no, this pipe, I will use only one chain block, and other side I will use tag line to control the pipe by swinging. If I will ask him, and he will tell me, then I can observe, I can evaluate the risk. No, my friend, supervisor, you have to use 2 chain blocks, not one. You have to use 2 tag lines, not one. If you need this pipe, how long it will take? Maybe you will take 4 hours. The other people belong to other department. They are also going to do work here. So the four hours, they will stop their work. As HSC, these are all information we need. Think about it. If I will tell to my manager about all this scenario, he will feel happy. Oh, this is my guy. He knows everything about the job. He knows everything about the job, he knows the scenario of the job, he already took my year to reduce the risk, he knows about the risk, right? Is it enough or just I will say, this pipe lifting is ongoing at last. This is what I always speak to each other, we have to go in detail, this is called the technicalities. If I am just PP safety, I will just take care about PPs, the barricade, the permit is here, class, and then I have my pickup, I will go around, blah, 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 class. This is HSC, no, this is not HSC, this is I am doing only my job. I am just waiting for my salary after 1 month, I am just waiting this 30 days, how this will pass. And my friend, also we will learn the thing. This is also learning. When we talk to the supervisor, how many things we will get knows? How many things we will get knows when we will coordinate with the supervisor? He will tell us about his job. We will evaluate the risk. By this way, this is the risk assessment. Simple, this is the risk assessment. First, check the job, identify the risk, try to eliminate a substitute and took measures. This is simple risk assessment. Okay? Second thing, my friend, if we are at site, it means we have to do our job strongly. Not me by strongly only we go there, so much shouting and too much stress on the people. No, sometimes the things which are only we look like these are slightly things. Like if I am HSE, I am doing work here in SCD or boiler or any area. If there is something wrong, I have to rectify immediately. If there is unsafe act or unsafe condition, our first priority is to rectify it immediately. If we say no, I cannot, this means I have lost myself. The winner always never give up. Always we listen. The winner, who is the winner, he never give up. The people who got loser, why they become loser? Because they don't think about the winning position. They just have afraid, oh no, I cannot. When you will think, I cannot, this is the point when we will lose. This is the point when we will lose. So same, when we found any unsafe at our condition, at sight, our priority must be to rectify immediately, believe me. Believe me, trust on yourself, believe on yourself. If you found anything, any act unsafe, you can rectify it, just believe and trust on yourself. Then Allah will help you. This is my belief, this must be everyone's belief. If we are sincere, we have believe on ourselves, we are committed, Allah will help us. He will give us the resources to rectify the thing. But if we are not sincere, we are not committed, oh. Okay, the same thing, if I have one issue and these shoes is making problem for my foot, this is not solution that I will just, okay, no class, no problem, after 1 month, my foot will be get some injury. So what is the solution? Change the shoes. Or, but no, this, if unsafe factor condition there, but we don't rectify. Same, if I have shoes with problem with my foot, but I don't change, I just observe. So what will be happen? My foot will get injured. So say, unsafe factor condition, we will not rectify. This unsafe factor condition will give us the accident. Okay, so please don't think only this is the unsafe factor condition. I inform to my manager, supervisor, class, my duty finished. No, this is not the responsibility of HSC. We have to go for rectification. If this rectification is manager level demand, then we can say, this is management level issue. The management must be involved to rectify this thing. Okay, last thing, but first we have to know what are the our valuable resources. Sometime if I am taking an interview of one guy, or someone is taking my interview, but I have stress, I have mentally some problem, I cannot give answer to the who is taking my interview. So, I will fail, and the valuable resources, if someone have good value, good experience, good knowledge, but what will be happened, he will be rejected because he was stressed, he was upset, and he couldn't give the answer. And he rejected, he failed the interview, and our project or any project which is owned by me, this project will survive. If this project will not be able to get a good resource for my project. So this is the value of the stress and the mental strength when you will feel upset. This is the problem. But we are ignoring these. If the people have stress, mentally they are sick, they cannot give you result. Don't ask them to the result. If I am 6 months working here, I didn't receive the salary, what result I can give to you? Nothing. Right? So it means always focus. If the worker are stressed, they are upset. First, get them involved in to be happy. Give them smile. The 200 people are working under you. You will shout on them, you will say to them, maybe they will do by a prayer from you. But if you will give them smile to 200 people, what they will think, how they will feel from inside, how they will attach to each other with you, how will they attract to you, how care they will listen to you. So please, these are only points from my side. Please, we have to grow up. Myself also, my ISL need to grow up. So these are the small things, but these have lot of things in itself. Okay? So thank you very much. At this end of this week, we have one inspection from one Kana Mobile company, the mother company of Kachodri. The machinery management team will come from, this is external inspection. External inspection of all the machinery. As Khan already told, all documents belong to heavy equipment must be valid. Insurance, DUI, driving license, registration, separate inspection, everything must be valid. And daily checklist must be with the operator, and the R1 month record must be in office with you. And also one copy has to submit to secretary office. Okay, thank you very much.